Alright guys, it's Kin Tips today. We're playing Octopath Traveler. We're gonna do Hannit Chapter 4. Let's do this right now. As you can see, Chapter 4 right there.
I see.
It's already grabbed everything.
A hole. Mayhap.
Just so.
Of course.
Thank you. Hannit. Yes. If thou wilt.
Excellent.
I am ready.
I think not.
Listen up!
Damnation! Oi!
So then, indeed,
could you?
Yes.
I am most pleased to see you return safe, Captain.
I fear there is no pleasure in it for me, Your Highness. I fled like a coward.
You did your duty, Captain. Without you to bring us word of what happened, we would be all but doomed. Now, we would hear your report.
By your leave, Your Majesty. There were packs of monsters roaming in the vicinity of the ruins. The men fought bravely and succeeded in culling their numbers. Emboldened, we dared to venture into the ruins themselves. Was there that red-eyed beast came upon us. A ferocious creature of a size and strength I've not seen. But that was not the worst of it, oh no. Any soldier that met its blood-red gaze was turned to stone. Living statues, insensible to all around them.
Tell me one thing, Captain.
Your Highness?
Did these men fight bravely to the end?
Everyone.
I see. That will be all, Captain. However, this matter is not over. Our fallen men must be avenged.
Begging Your Highness's leave, we can do better than revenge. If the red-eyed beast itself is slain, your men will be released from its curse.
Is this true?
But you heard yourself. This fiend wields terrible powers. What hope have we of slaying it when a single glance invites certain doom?
I can protect myself from the petrification. By your leave, I shall fight the beast alone.
Can you defeat it?
I swear on my life. I will bring the beast down and free your men from its baleful curse.
What is your name?
I am called Hannit.
Hannit, I see the glitter of steel in your eyes. Resolve and strength in equal measure. Each time a menace has been visited upon this realm of mine, a hero with the same steel in their eye has stepped forward to save it. This time, you will be that hero for us.
By your leave, I shall take the rest of the men and drive off the monsters outside the ruins.
The knights Ardant shall sally with you.
We shall escort Hannit safely to the entrance.
Very good. Hannit, slay this beast and return safely to us.
I shall.
Hannit. Well. Indeed. I see. Well said.
If I need Tressa for sidestep. Nah, should be fine. There is one thing I want. Does Therian have surpassing? Take a moment.
Listen up.
Sir.
Knights are done.
To arms.
Thank you.
To arms!
Oh, let none escape!
Leave it to me.
I am ready. This bodeth ill.
Actually, Wolverine should probably give me my damage dealer here.
This is the beginning of your end.
What next?
My turn. I appreciate it. Really.
Thank you.
This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way.
Ignis Arde! Not bad. A passing.
Where's the other one go? So weird, so many multiple areas. This is just treasure then, it's fine. I don't know where to go, up or down. Okay, definitely not down. Because there's a save point there.
I've done my research on you.
The battle...
Not bad. A passing.
Things.
Out of my way.
Thus ends your lesson.
letting us hunt him.
Thus ends your lesson.
Thou against me, then be hunting.
My turn.
What is the logical course of action? Glacius, your death. Thus ends your lesson.
Come on, I've got better things to do. My turn.
Letting my arrow.
You should have studied harder.
Boss is coming up.
These are the guards from Marsalim. Understand. This creature's heart, I cannot read it. I can sense the feelings of every beast, every monster. But from this one, nothing. Still, my task remaineth the same. Thou hast taken people from us, and we shall have them back. ready, then so am I.
Alright, let's do this.
Curse it.
Which out of my way.
Yeah. Yeah, they're gonna steal.
Slow down.
Letting my arrow fly in truth. A mirror.
What is the logical course of action?
Glacier, draw down.
Slow down.
What next?
A mirror. Letting the hunt begin. A mirror.
An interesting dilemma.
My focus is on
Ignis Arden.
That wasn't too bad. All Alright guys, that is chapter 4 of Hannit. Wasn't too bad to beat him.
What?
Tja. Truly?
Not so.
Ho-ho!
Oh. I'm in your debt.
Nay.
Understood.
Excellent.
Behold, my fellows! Hannit the Huntress, Slayer of Red Eye, has returned!
General Lennar tells me of your exploits. You have slain the menace. You saved my poor men and our city. You are our savior, and we are forever in your debt.
What I did was for my own avail.
Perhaps so, Huntress. Yet grateful we remain. I would like to propose a banquet in your honor. But alas, I divine that you will not tarry here with us.
I cannot, Highness. I must see with mine own eyes if my master hath been freed from the curse.
Of course. General Lennar.
Sire, my men are ready to escort the Huntress at your command.
Hmm?
I informed King Kalim of your circumstances. He ordered preparations be made in advance.
You fought the Red Eye to bring your master to life. My soldiers recovered the instant it was slain. Pray, go to his side at once.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Think nothing of it, but perhaps when your quest is done, you would grace us with your presence once more. And then we may throw the banquet you deserve.
You honor me. I hope that day shall come soon. Not far now.
God's mercy! What is that fiend?
Come, Linda, with me! Look out! Huh? Hagen, if thou art here, then...
What ho, Hannit! Don't
telling me thou'st grown again?
Not in height, master. But if thou speakest of experience, then yes.
Ah, that must be it. Hope I didn't cause thee too much trouble.
Some, master. And I was worried for a spell.
Thou were? Then I guess I owe thee an apology.
Thou certainly dost.
Stay, my dear. That was thy cue to say not at all.
And not just to me, to Natalia, Susanna, and Eliza as well. You had us all worried.
That's a long list, but no matter. Rest assured, I'll make an apology to each and every one. And then I shall thank them, too, for good measure.
Thou dost not.
Hannit, thank thee. Thou'st done me proud. Blushing, aren't we? Perhaps thou'st not grown that much after all.
And thou clearly hast learnest nothing from this misadventure.
Oh, man my age hath learned all the things he ever will, I'm afraid.
Begging your pardon, sir. We just wanted to thank you.
Oh, quite. Think nothing of it. Art thou hurt?
Nothing that won't mend soon enough, by your grace, sir.
Good to hear it. So, where were we? Ah, yes. Thou were about to tell me of thine adventures.
It's a long story. Wouldst thou hear in it all?
Every last word.
The journey I had taken was but a short episode in my life. But I would come in to tell him the tale of it many times in the years to come in. For the first time as a hunter, I found a story that was mine alone. It was my first story, but not my last. But those are tales for another day. And so I end my story here. Thou canst always come to our village to hear in it again. Though I warn you, it may not be the same with every telling.
That was a pretty cool story, actually. Oh, there it is. So Hannit's chapter 4 is done, guys. Stay tuned for maybe Primrose or Cyrus or Ophelia's, which I haven't done yet. Alright guys, stay tuned and subscribe to the channel.